Search for an Oklahoma girl has gone nationwide.
7-year-old Asia Johnson has not been seen since Sunday. Police think she is with Lester Hobbs, the man you see right there. Tonight, Hobbs is charged with the murder of Johnson's mother, Tanya, as well as her kidnapping. Now, Asia is from Oklahoma City. She was last seen in Geronimo.
And Eyewitness News 5's Carla Wade has been talking to investigators. She just sent us new details about this case.
Despite receiving hundreds of tips here at the Geronimo Command Center, investigators say they still have no idea where 7-year-old Asia Johnson and Lester Hobbs may be.
I think of it like this. This could be your daughter, so we need your help to find these people.
No one has seen Lester Hobbs or his stepdaughter Asia Johnson since the girl's mother was found dead inside this camper Sunday night.
We heard a kind of a loud pop or something about between 3 and 3:30 sometime. I was laying there. I asked my husband if he heard it. He said, yeah. I said, well, what is that? He said, I don't know. And I don't know either what it could have been. You know, it might have been a gunshot.
This soon-to-be ex-neighbor who sped up her moving plans after Tanya Hobbs' body was discovered said she never saw Asia or her mother, but did see Lester Hobbs come and go from a relative's home next door.
I did see the white car parked over there on the other side of those big bushes over there. Mm-hmm. Pretty sure it was there Sunday morning, you know, when I went to church and then I come home at 12, but I didn't see it then.
Lester Hobbs now faces murder and kidnapping charges, and the pressure to locate him has intensified.
Our primary focus not only is on the child, but really on the vehicle, that 1992 Toyota Paseo. If we can find it, we can probably solve this case.
A group from the Center for Missing and Exploited Children has joined the investigative team here in Geronimo, including a retired police chief from El Paso, Texas. In Geronimo, Carla Wade, Eyewitness News 5.
And we want you to take another look at 7-year-old Asia Johnson and Lester Hobbs. Hobbs was last seen driving a white Toyota Paseo with Oklahoma tag 577-BPW. If you see either of them or the car, call 911.